Hey everybody, it's Brennan over at Rust Aero Direct. Being prepared is pretty important to many people these days, but it's especially important to be prepared when you plan to purchase a vehicle. When you come in for your appointment at Rust Aero Direct, there are several things you should bring with you. In addition to the typical things such as your driver's license and car insurance information, it's especially helpful to bring in something that will provide proof of residency and proof of income. Proof of residency is something as simple as a utility bill, medical bill, credit card or bank statement will suffice, as it will have your current information on there. If you plan to finance the vehicle, it's especially helpful to bring in all sources of income that you wish to have considered in the application process. So something as simple as your last two pay stubs, and also if you receive Social Security or military benefits, or payments from alimony, child support, or maintenance. If you have any additional questions about the type of documentation you should bring in, and what documentation is acceptable, you can give us a call at 920-731-1300. We look forward to seeing you.